Well, he fired it straight down the middle. Can he keep his cool? So lethal in front of goal. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Can he convert? Well, dead centre with that penalty. And he scores. And he's denied them from the spot. And straight down the middle. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And confidently converted. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. And he's beaten the keeper. And turned onto the woodwork. Keeper got the touch on the ball, but penalty converted. He had to score, and he does. Can he remain calm? Job done from the spot. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. And he steps up to take the shot. And there it is. Perfectly executed. And it's gone in. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. Well, he couldn't quite hit the desired target. It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. And the keeper taking care of the situation. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. In it goes! That seals it!
Well, under pressure, that's a very composed penalty. And over the course of the game, they just about deserved it.